Are you looking for an adventure this summer? Do you have a passion for taking the gospel to places where it's never been heard before? Do you want to have the experience of a lifetime? Then maybe you should go on Summer Project Pandora!
James, I'm here on Summer Project Pandora, and I was really scared at first to try it because I wasn't really interested in being cryogenically frozen for 6 years before starting the mission work, but I really felt like it was the right thing to do, and I'm really happy that I did.
Hey guys, I'm Nate. Well, coming onto this Summer Project of Pandora 2010, the biggest thing that I was afraid of was probably learning the language. The Na'vi language is very confusing. There's many syllables that I've never heard of, many ways you have to move your tongue, and guys, are you serious?
Hi, my name is Mac, they call me Tail Feather here. I'd say my biggest fear coming on Summer Project was a lot of my friends who have gone before have found their significant others, wives, husbands, and I was nervous that I wouldn't be able to tell the difference between fellow summer projectors and the natives, and I really didn't want to fall in love with a native.
Hey guys, Zach here, and I just want to talk about Solarium. Yes, it's kind of challenging with the natives here using Solarium at first. But if you stick with it, it's really worth it in the end.
Novo sabo si, que motamo se. Ay ay ay, uru. Te vota. Na tebo. Tebo se kaka. Aya gaga! Gaga! You don't know what to do! You're like a baby!
I like bananas, and mangoes are sweet. I like papayas, but nothing can beat that sweet.
Hi guys, Damien Pappas here, and just welcome to Pandora. I really want to encourage you guys to consider coming on this project this summer, you know, and I just want to cast some vision for that, what's going on here, you know, like the partnership is really new, so ministry is really relational at this point, and it's really just about getting to know the Na'vi people and their lives, you know, and you know, God is really moving in amazing ways here. You know, we're called to go to the ends of the earth, you know, but why not extend that? You know, we're called to go to the ends of the galaxy as well.
What's up, Dallas? What's up?